In this video, we will show some reactions of period 3 elements with water, oxygen, and chlorine. Before going through the reactions of water, oxygen, and chlorine, let's look at the elements of the period 3. The elements are sodium, magnesium, ammonium, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, and argon. And we will discuss each element's reaction with oxygen, water, and chlorine. First of all, we will discuss the reactions of period 3 elements with water. Sodium's reaction with water. Here, magnesium's reaction with water. Here, we have got two reactions with water. Magnesium gives two reactions. This is the reaction of ammonia with water. Here, remember the water is in steam form. And this is the reaction of silicon, but unfortunately silicon doesn't react normally with water because it is not found in free form, but it reacts with water in following conditions. It means it reacts when the water is in the steam and red heat form. And we have the reaction that is Si plus 2H2O gives SiO 2 plus H2 when the water is in steam plus red heat. Boom. So we have got the phosphorus and sulfur reaction. No, we do not have, because phosphorus and sulfur do not react with water. And this is the reaction of chlorine. Chlorine gives two reactions. And argon we have, oh my god, it doesn't give reaction because it belongs to noble gas group. So this is all about reactions of water with period 3 elements. Now let's go through the reactions of the period 3 elements with oxygen. First of all, sodium, it gives 3 reactions, 1, 2, 3, then it's the magnesium, which reacts with oxygen to give you MgO, and then aluminium, it also reacts with oxygen, then it is silicon, this is phosphorus, it gives 2 reactions, sulfur, it also gives 2 reactions, chlorine and argon, once again, do not give reaction. Chlorine and argon do not give reaction, but chlorine gives Cl2O7 or Cl2O indirectly. It means it doesn't react with water normally. So this was all about the oxygen's reaction with period 3 elements. So finally, we will go through the reactions of period 3 elements with chlorine. Sodium, it reacts with chlorine, gives NaCl, magnesium. This is aluminium's reaction, silicon's reaction, phosphorus reactions. Phosphorus reactions, it gives 2 reactions here. Sulfur's reaction, this is chlorine and argon. Once again, they do not react with chlorine. What I mean by that, chlorine and argon do not give reaction. So this was all about the reactions of water, oxygen, and chlorine. Thank you very much.